Celta Vigo will not sign midfielder xeka after negotiating for a week, presenting more than one offer. The parties did not reach an agreement. Keep an eye on him. He's a free agent.